What's up, dude? FBI.
Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna need you to enter your name. Signature, please. Right here, sir. And the office. Thank you. Right ahead, sir. Alright, what we got here?
We have some pink fibers. And we have some blood.
Yep, that's a pink fiber.
And a fingerprint on her neck.
Okay.
And a petri dish with a candle and some broken glass with a fingerprint on it. And a shoe print over there.
Wow.
Okay. Now that I have some.
Hey, how's it going? My name's Rodney. Rodney Smith. I'm actually the lead investigator here on the scene. I'm just here to ask you a few questions about our suspect. Could you tell me about him? Do you have any enemies?
No enemies.
No enemies?
Everybody loved him, especially Christy.
Oh. Who's Christy?
Well, there was rumors. Him and her having a thing. It's just things we heard. Nobody's for sure, but they spent a lot of time together, especially now. Now that he's gone.
Thank you. Alright, hey Shan, how's it going?
Good.
So we've gotten all the evidence together, right?
Yep.
You can tell me which pieces lead to whom and what and when. Alright, go ahead.
So the pink fibers that we found at the crime scene match the ones that were in the lab coat in from the institution.
Denise, right?
Nope, Shannon.
Whatever. We think it's a crime of passion, right? Because of the numerous stab wounds to the neck?
Yep.
Alright, that's good. I can go off of that. Alright, Michelle, nice to meet you.
It's Shannon.
Chris Pathwood?
Yeah, it's me.
Hey, you were Roger's assistant, yes?
Correct.
Hey, but you fell in love.
Yeah.
You confess your love and he denies you.
His loss.
So you kill him?
No.
Ah. We had your fingerprints all over the scene and your ID card shows you at the scene at the time of Roger's death.
Well, that's wrong because I was sleeping in my bed just last night.
Yes, but the fibers we found matched your lab coat. I think... Crime never pays.